The skies were grey on a winter's day. We'd take shelter to keep dry. As the rain lashed down to wetten the ground, I'd look deep into her eyes. And though the rain beats down and the wind does howl, and it is the most fearsome storm, no shiver I'll shake, no cold can take me away from her love keeps me warm. It started out as a summer fling, when we meet up the park to talk about things. And secretly we would steal kisses and looks, like a fairy tale in an old worn out book. We'd ride the rails from end to end, with nowhere to go and no money to spend. We'd walk the streets both arm in arm, and I never thought she could do me no harm. I always knew in a year she would leave, but saw no point to dwell and to grieve. But how quickly a year can come and go, through the summer sun and winter snow. Time can be the most cruelest of things, for what it leaves behind and what it brings. And time will not wait for no man. You can struggle, you can do what you can, but it will pass you by quicker than you can wink your pretty eye. Before my love must leave, she softly wipes away a tear with her sleeve, and she promises to return sometime to drink the last of that old summer wine. But I see in her eyes as she utters the word that things will change for me and for her. But time will pass between now and then, and things won't be the same again. So even if she does return to tend my breaking heart that yearns, she will be somebody else, whilst I remain my same old self. Memories will fade and the pictures will stain, but still they sit in their dusty old frames. Let go of her soft hand as she begins to turn and to stand, and she whispers softly into my ear, goodbye and I love you, my dear. And I utter unto her my last goodbye as she begins to weep and to cry. Now I walk alone up the park once more, where we'd first trod 1 year before. And although not to, I truly had tried. I suppose that I must have cried as I sat alone upon the grass and waited for 1 year to pass. And maybe she will return to me, but the future's not mine to see. Still I'll wait by our old climbing tree, and of her I will sit and dream.